Come. The Book of Enoch, chapter 42. Wisdom found no place where she might dwell. Then a dwelling place was assigned her in the heavens. Wisdom went forth to make her dwelling among the children of men, found no dwelling place. Wisdom returned to her place and took a seat among the angels. And unrighteousness went forth from her chambers, whom she sought not, she found, and dwelt with them as rain in the desert, dew on the thirsty land.